Trophy title. A series record of 5 wins.
And he does it. Manny Leckenbichler.
A season for Leckenbichler doing the impossible.
I'm Manny Leckenbichler.
A historic
one
moment for Manuel Leckenbichler as well as the sport of hard enduro.
And we just made this through.
My name is Manuel Leckenbichler. I'm racing for the Red Bull KTM Factory Racing Team and I got 4 world titles.
Danny Leckenbichler has done
the perfect season for Leckenbichler, doing the impossible.
Yeah, last year, perfect season. I think there's not really much to say. To make history in our sport is always something cool and always something unique, so I feel like it's pretty hard to top it. Came in with no expectations and then just won the first one, won the second one, won the third one, and then we just kept it high. And at the very end, the pressure was really high, especially getting the world title at the second last round and then coming into my home race also. And I really could feel the pressure a lot. It's like hard to deal with it, but we made it happening. And I was also really happy when the season was over. I feel like for training there's so many different options. Like for sure in like the pre-season we try to be in the gym a bit, trying to get the cardio in, you know, like all the long races you really want to have like a good cardio-based training also. But then at the end, if we start racing and also testing, there's so many things happening. And I feel like with just riding different disciplines also, like just ride some enduro, ride some hard enduro, ride some motocross, maybe a little bit of trials, you know, there's like so many things how you can like really train for like a good hard enduro events. Yeah, it's super important to have a good team around me, you know, like there's so many people who are part of a world title, you know. It's not only the riders, like the whole team, and starting from the mechanics to the team manager to the physio to the family, you know, like everybody's kind of affecting myself, and which gives me the motivation, and I feel like this is super important. I feel like now we race the bike for the second year. We have way more experience and we know what the bike is doing. We know to which race to set up the right suspension. So it's like, we just know way more about the bike, and I feel like it's way easier now to start in 2024 than it was in 2023. Yeah, you always want to improve, and I feel like also the cool thing about KTM that they also want to improve their level, and we're always looking for something new and always trying to get better on the material side, which is unreal. And I feel like this makes the bike and the team also so special, that there's this effort to make something even better. I'm looking ahead for 2024 now, hopefully repeat the same thing, getting another world title. I feel like there was so much pressure last year that I really want to just start the season and see how it goes and see where we go. Yeah, just keep on swinging. I'm Manny Leckenbichler and I'm ready to race the 2024 FIM Hard Enduro World Championship.